underneath the back. Looks like it's gonna need a muffler.